DJ Khaled is undoubtedly one of the biggest sneakerheads in entertainment today. He also has one of the most impressive means of displaying his massive collection. If by chance you have $8 million to spare, you could be the next person to own Khaled's sneaker closet. Today, we will have a look inside DJ Khaled's $8 million sneaker collection. An insane number of sneakers. The 43-year-old makeup producer and sneaker fanatic has never been shy of flaunting his over-the-top lifestyle in his luxe pad, which he shares on Snapchat. Included in the 6,700-square-foot space are 5 bedrooms, 6 bathrooms, a gourmet chef's kitchen, home theater, an elevator, a huge pool that overlooks the ocean, and of course, the floor-to-ceiling sneaker closet that's designed to hold 500 pairs of shoes. A built-in ladder is included to access the top shelves. Engraved into the wooden floor of the walk-in space is Khaled's famous catchphrase, "We the best," at the center. Unfortunately, the exclusive kicks from Khaled's collection will remain with him. In 2015, Khaled bought the home, located in the Gated Island Estates community in Aventura, Florida, for the whopping price of $3.59 million before he spent $2.5 million on renovations. Other OTT indulgences include 14-karat gold, Swarovski crystal-encrusted chandeliers. On the other hand, the walk-in closet in the master bedroom is decked up with a cheetah print carpet and pink chandeliers. The sneaker closet can be seen in an episode of Complex Closets, in which Khaled takes viewers on a virtual tour of the over-the-top space. No, that's not a picture of a retail outlet. That's DJ Khaled inside his sneaker closet, where he keeps about 500 to 600 pairs of the 10,000 pairs that he owns. That's right, 10,000 pairs. Before going any further, don't forget to smash the like button and subscribe to our channel. Some of the most notable and ridiculously expensive ones that are a part of his massive collection are Number 10. Custom Air Jordan 1. You know you're special when a major sneaker manufacturer makes a pair just for you. Nike and the Shoe Surgeon, a custom shoemaker in Los Angeles, made this pair of Air Jordans just for Khaled. The custom pair comes with 18-karat gold accents and to bear his insignia. The Shoe Surgeon has become famous for creating the nicest custom shoes, adding their very own spin to each one. And of course, that means the price goes up by a significant amount. So while the average Air Jordan 1 may be affordable to most folks, this custom version isn't. It is filled with 18-karat gold accents and has a unique look that just screams luxurious. It's only fitting for a man like DJ Khaled, who not only takes great pride in his kicks, but also in his expensive taste and lifestyle. The shoes didn't come alone, as they included a custom box as well. And if that wasn't enough, then the Bel Air champagne bottles happened to be the cherry on top. As you can tell by the photo, Khaled was ecstatic to receive the custom shoes and will likely keep them around for as long as possible. Number 9. Cause X Air Jordan 4 in black. A classic pair of sneakers that are the result of a historic collaboration between Air Jordan and Cause, an artist and designer, these sneakers resell for about 90,000 rupees on the market. Apparently, Khaled found 4 pairs of them and bought them all for an undisclosed sum. Most rappers love Jordans and love to show off their collections. There has always been an association between the NBA and rap culture, so it's no surprise that the two are often linked together. DJ Khaled has taken his love for Jordan shoes to another level, as evidenced in the amount of pairs that he owns. The average person might buy one from time to time, but Khaled prefers getting more of the very same model. One is for him to wear, the second goes into his collection, and we are guessing that the third is just a backup. One of his favorite Jordan gifts is the Cause X Air Jordan 4 Black, which he has been spotted wearing multiple times. It is one of the nicest Jordan collaborations, so we understand why Khaled loves rocking this model. And with 3 pairs in his collection, it's safe to say that he'll never run out of having one. Number 8. Adidas Yeezy Boost 750. Just how big a sneakerhead Khaled is evident from the fact that he wore a black sneaker with the tux. Who would have thought about doing something like that? And because these are Yeezys that were designed by Kanye West, they are bound to just vanish from the store shelves like hotcakes. Number 7. Air Jordan 3 Grateful. Nike does not collaborate with just about any artist trying to promote their new album. So, when they decided to get together with Khaled for the release of the Jordan 3 Grateful, we were a bit surprised. The sneakers carry Khaled's emblem, We the Best, and had a very limited production run. Obviously, Khaled had a few pieces reserved for himself. Number 6. The Adidas Yeezy Boost 350s. Yet another rare Yeezy by Kanye that's part of Khaled's collection. These were sold out within days of their release. Apparently, people sell them on eBay for tens of thousands of dollars. Needless to say, if Khaled ever decides to sell this pair off, he will be making a pretty sweet deal. Number 5. The Air Jordan Retro 4 We the Best Edition. The Air Jordan Retro 4 is one of the most recognized pair of sneakers. You know you've made the right impression and are playing on the league of your own when someone like Nike makes a one-off pair of sneakers just for you, with your name and your emblem engraved on the pair. Number 4. Air Jordan 5 Motorsports. The Jordan brand's unlikely ambassador continues to provide first looks at unreleased pairs. Today, DJ Khaled took to Snapchat to show off his latest pickup, an Air Jordan 5 Retro inspired by Michigan's Fab 5 team from the early 90s. The shoe, reminiscent of the T23 Retro, is styled in yellow, with contrasting black and anthracite accents as a nod to the Wolverines. Team-specific call-outs include Hail to the Victors tags, school logos on the tongues, and the Fab 5 hand sign on the heels. A collectible card is also included. As of now, it's not known whether or not this pair will eventually release. Michigan just finished its first season as an official Jordan brand school, so it's possible that these will be a friends and family exclusive. We'll continue to keep you informed as more details are announced. Even when they launched, the Air Jordan 5 Motorsports retailed for over $2,700. Now, though, because of their rarity, the collectors and resellers demand a much higher price. Number 3. Air Jordan 11 Lab 4. Okay, this one's not that expensive when we consider the rest of Khaled's collection. Retailing for just around $1,000 or 65,000 rupees in today's money. What is impressive is the fact that Khaled bought 6 pairs of the same color. Number 2. Nike Air Yeezy 2. Normally, when one thinks of Yeezy, they normally think of Adidas. So when Nike and Kanye West got together, you know that the sneakers would be special. So special, in fact, that reportedly one guy resold his pair for $90,000. Go figure. And just if you were wondering, Khaled reportedly paid $6,000 for his. Number 1. The Nike LeBron 10 Special Edition. LeBron James is perhaps the greatest ever basketball player of his generation, and, as has been the custom with Nike, they often collaborate with star players. What made the special editions even more special is the fact that not even 10 pairs were made, and all of the recipients were hand-picked by LeBron James himself. Mind you, though, he doesn't have 10,000 different pairs of sneakers. He often buys 2 or 3 pairs of the same model, one to wear, and the others to resell or stock. Still, that's over 3,000 different pairs. Now that's what we call a true hype beast. Khaled's young son Assad has quite the collection of his own. Khaled and his son Assad share their shoe obsession, with Khaled making room in the closet for some of Assad's earliest kicks. Tiny infant sneakers line a hinged box in the center of the closet, though Khaled has mentioned that all of the sneakers will be a part of Assad's inheritance. The pair have even been known to show up at events rocking matching sneakers. They sported slime green ones for the Nickelodeon-sponsored Kids' Choice Awards last year. His closet isn't even big enough? Khaled's impressive closet in his recently sold Miami home housed somewhere between 500 to 600 pairs of his favorite sneakers. He remembers them all by name, or the occasion in which he has worn them. he can fondly recall who he collaborated with to have them made or how they were gifted to him. Footwear News reports that his home boasted an elevator, a home theater, 5 bedrooms, and of course his massive floor-to-ceiling closet. But even with all that space to share his shows, his collection far exceeded its limits. In fact, that's just where he keeps his chosen favorites. All in all, it's rumored that he owns more than 10,000 pairs of sneakers. However, where he keeps the rest of them is a mystery that DJ Khaled is keeping to himself. Or rather, keeping it for his sons. People reports that Khaled welcomed his second son, Alam, in early January of this year, and the two boys are lucky to have some rather big shoes to fill. Do let us know in the comments which pair is your favorite. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching.